Shots in the air. Two go in. Three go in for the Red Alliance. High five. Four. Five. Five shots in hybrid mode. Rocket rolling. Unanswered as yet by the Blue Alliance. So it puts the Red at a really great advantage. So they tend to want to have that. They now need more ammunition to support their continued scoring efforts. The Vikings traverse the barrier, go into defensive mode. They block out Eagle Robotics. Blue Alliance, MDRT, they tend to be bumped up against the board on the score. They're being blocked by 39-70, the Duncan Dynamics team. So they have to take a shot from a little farther out. Let's see if they can still score from that range. They've got a ball jam. Wow, look at that. Red Alliance scores once again. Handsomely leading 33-0. And MYBRT is scoring powerhouse from the Blue Alliance. It's got a miss feed on their ball mechanism. So they're going to go for a ramp for bridge mounting. They attack the bridge. It's not being very cooperative. Blue Alliance. All right, so the Vikings to the rescue. Fine effort. No way. No way. Oh. Look at that. Amazing. Three block bridge. Balance. Whoa. And the Blue Alliance can't seem to lose your equilibrium. They got it. As long as their off bot is touching, and then they are doing great. Amazing work by the Red Alliance. You better get a picture for that, of that for sure. Yeah!